This video provides an overview of lubricating linear bearings for the blade 2 saw, which is an important preventive maintenance procedure. Always follow all posted safety instructions. Perform any lockout/tagout procedures according to your company's guidelines and always review all documentation before operating any equipment. Frequency. The frequency of greasing the linear bearings depends on many factors, including amount of use and dust. Check the quality of the lubrication on the guide rails every week until a pattern can be determined and document how often the bearings should be greased. An exception to this is the LASM linear module, which will be addressed later in this procedure. Grease and grease gun recommendations. Because the linear bearings require frequent lubrication and can be damaged by over-greasing, MiTek recommends the following grease and grease gun be used. If a different grease gun is used, ensure the output per stroke is equal to or less than the displayed specifications. How to grease. Prepare the appropriate grease gun, loaded with the recommended grease. Using plastic gloves is recommended. Perform a lockout and tagout before performing any maintenance described in this procedure. Locate the bearing you wish to apply lubrication to. Attach the grease gun to the lubrication port and apply the appropriate amount of grease. Refer to the following table to determine the volume of grease that should be applied to each linear bearing with a manual grease gun.
There's specifications in the maintenance manual on what grease or what the volume is. I recommend to them, if they have a grease gun similar to this, the human equation to what's on paper is about one pump for the smaller linear bearings, and then about a pump and a half for the larger linear bearings that's in there. And then, there you go. I'm just giving it one quick pump. There you go.
Linear bearing locations. The linear bearings on the infeed end of the saw include infeed top clamp, infeed side clamp, infeed rail gripper, there are also linear bearings on the stroke and elevation assemblies. These linear bearings are best accessed from the infeed end door. Finally, there are linear bearings located on the outfeed clamp, on the outfeed end of the saw. LASM linear module. The LASM linear module should be lubricated every 24 months for a one-shift operation, or every 12 months for a two-shift operation. Use a grease gun to apply the shown amount of grease to the fitting shown here. Other assemblies. Note that the following assemblies also require lubrication as part of regular preventive maintenance. See the Blade 2 manual for more information, including amounts and procedures for these assemblies. If you have any questions or need further assistance, please contact MiTek Automation Support.